Long, long before he played DJ in Rang De Basanti, Aamir Khan first made his appearance as Master Aamir Khan in Yaadon Ki Baraat. Aamir made his official debut in Ketan Mehta's Holi before he went on to become the nation's chocolate-faced lover boy with Kayama Sikra Matar. Here's a bridging act that's been lying in FTII camps for over 2 decades.
In khubsa photo ke menu pa listo, my out of stock.
Sunita, chalna hai nahi?
Chalte hai baba, tera library mein books ko jama karwate.
It has an 18-year-old Aamir Khan doing a Shashi Kapoor.
Sari duniya mein yehi to hai ek mera dost, jiske liye main sari duniya chhod sakta hoon bhabhi.
Unofficially, Aamir Khan's first film, Subah Subah, was ex-FTII student Indrajit Singh Bansal's diploma film. And it was a role that gave Aamir his first big break.
In the year 1983, while Aamir Khan was only a student in a private drama school, he got a chance to play a role in an FTII diploma film. And it was during the editing of this film, Ketan Mehta noticed Aamir Khan and signed him for his first film, Holi.
Indrajit met Aamir in Mumbai at a theatre workshop, where he caught the director's attention with his talent and hard work.
Very sincere, very, very hardworking, and very creative. Even innovative, I must tell. My song, like usme keh do tujhe mere dil mein kya hai. He literally does this. He keh do tujhe dil mein mere kya hai. You know, he's searching something. You know, very nice. And that was his idea.
Aamir Khan's debut lies safely in FTII's archives. Amongst other diploma films of ex-students like Jaya Bachchan, Danny Denzongpa and Subhash Ghai. With Varsha Pillai in Mumbai and Shilpa Dhamija in Pune, Suchetna Ray.